Good morning. It's day 183 of pulling, pushing, chinning, helping people out of darkness and depression. Day 183, 6 months and a couple of days. I hope you'll look at that video on my timeline today. Very timely and pretty amazing. I'm going to do three separate sets of push-ups. I'm here at the Utah Law Enforcement Memorial, and I'm also going to do the Pledge of Allegiance. So here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm going to do 20 push-ups in front of that wall right there. Then I'm going to proceed over to the Veterans Memorial, and then I'm going to put it right up near the Capitol and do 24 just us regular folks. So if you have a chance to reach out to someone today, please do. What you can do to help me is that you can share these and like these and contact your local media, contact your national media. I'd like nothing more than for some of us here to get on shows like the Ellen Show and some of these other shows that would basically show that we need to talk about suicide. We need to act upon it. We need to be good listeners, and we need to help people. There are some people we can't help or save, but I believe that the more we can do this, the more we can keep the dialogue going, the better off we are. Here we go. There were about 150 officers, active police officers last year, who killed themselves in the United States. That doesn't count those that are retired. Here we go, we're gonna move on. Heavy breathing. We're gonna move on over here. Kind of a long little thing today. But we're gonna move on to the Veterans Memorial. Just want to thank everybody for doing their part with veteran suicide awareness. I'm trying to do mine. I think I'll just put this right here and do me push-ups right there. There's some statistics that show that there's as many as 30 of our veterans a day commit or kill themselves. And that's a shame. All right, we're moving on. In this beautiful morning, moving on to the Capitol. And I'll do my push-ups in front of the Capitol. This is for all us regular folk, all ages, every age. That's 60 push-ups. What are you gonna do today to bring awareness to suicide and officer deaths, veterans deaths? Help me out.